If you don't want Google Assistant or Google application to listen to your conversation, then what you do is go to settings, go to this Google, go to settings for Google apps, select this option search assistant and voice. Now go to this option voice match. And make sure that this option, hey Google, if it is enabled like this one, disable this option. So this is one thing you can do. Now the next thing that you will do is you will again go to settings, scroll down and go to apps, and here you will look for Google application. Open the Google application, go to this option permission, and if there is microphone enabled for Google application, disable this microphone application. And then select this option deny anyway. So if you do these two things, then Google Assistant and Google application will not be able to listen to your conversation. Similarly, if you don't want any other application to listen to your conversation, then you can do the same thing. For example, if I go back to this apps screen, and if I don't want Google Maps to listen to my conversation, then what I can do is I can go to this maps, go to permission, and for maps also, if microphone is enabled, you can disable this option.